Hey everybody, welcome back to Dynasty Warriors 6 Empires. We are back. There was a little break because I was playing Parasite Eve for a little while, and I had forgotten to do the grinding that I said I was going to do, so we are back to this for right now, and the next week should be an episode of Parasite Eve. Next Saturday should be an episode of Parasite Eve. But just in case I forget, we have other games we can play too, so... I did all my cards for the month. I set myself up really good. We have roughly about half of China taken over. So, I think it's just battle. It's just battle time now. Yuan Shu. Definitely ready to put him in a headlock and take all of this land. Take all of them tangs. Where's the enemy main camp? Bases. Main camp is right there. Good thing there's nothing in the middle. Everything's all on the outside, but now I'm not gonna be able to light the enemy main camp on fire. It sucks. I mean, I can as a first base, but I would really... A little nauseous. would really prefer just to take over the map.
We're gonna have to give them everything we've got.
Yes.
Men, move out. Cut through the enemy lines.
I will run faster than your horses. My TV has gone blank. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, God. Where did I go? Oh. Don't take me down there. I'm trying to go over here. Hi.
I have come for your head.
I saw some kind of name go by. No, just lieutenant. Which means somebody's here. Ah, there you go. Yes. Yes. Give it to me. Oh, hi. There's one more.
You've got no chance against me.
Okay. Is there another one? No? Okay.
As long as I live,
have
I
my
shall
revenge.
Have my revenge.
Alright.
You've got no chance against me.
Yes. Please forgive me. My TV does indeed keep blanking out on me for no reason. No reason other than so whatever. Oh, holy crap, I didn't know I could do that. Once you complete a combo, you just launch blades at people. I think it's because I did something. I forgot what it was. But I did something of import, and that is the result. Oh, Scar Captain. Okay.
I'll be taking this face off your hands.
One. Oh, I see you coming.
A wonderful display of skill.
I have come for your head.
Oh, yeah, you're the reinforcement. That's right. You're not going to win this. Oh, you're pretty strong. You can take a couple hits. Oh, wait, no, you can't.
Wow.
Just start launching blades. Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there getting murderized. Oh, no, he's right here getting murderized. Hi. Hi. Give me the marshmallows.
You've got no chance against me.
Give me the experience marshmallows.
I'm in the base. We must use this momentum to press the attack.
That has got to be so sad / terrifying. I rebound in the air. Oh. I've got to say, I've been watching some anime as of late. I took a break for a while. You know. Strictly reserving myself for manga.
I'll be taking this base off your hands.
Because I got tired of yeah, you better be. I got tired of the fillers that would be in like Bleach and Naruto. Yes, I watched Bleach and Naruto. I've watched so many manga. I've watched so many anime, and I've read so much manga. I can't begin to say it all, but just yes, give me the experience marshmallows.
You've got no chance against me.
All right. Anytime you see that happen and you see me stall out, I'm just going to keep talking. But please, know and understand that my TV just goes out. Because of some weird thing with Elgato. I don't know why. But, Bleach, Naruto, what other, Gundam Wing, G Gundam, one of my favorites, Tenchi Muyo, History's Strongest Disciple, Kenichi, Candidate for Goddess, what else, what other, Big O, that's a good one, Air Gear, that's another really good one, Air Master, that's a good one. I think the one that I'm working my way through right now is, oh yeah, I've watched Scryd, S-C-R-Y-E-D. I've watched Yu Yu Hakusho, Ronin Warriors. There was another big one. An Outlaw Star, Cowboy Bebop. I've seen them. And that just scratches the surface of the anime I watch. But, oh, wait, no, I don't want to be here yet. I will run on. I will join you in a moment. Hajime. The animes I'm trying to work my way through are Hajime no Ippo, Katekyo Hitman Reborn. And there was a couple more. I may have to watch Toriko. Or Toriko, however you pronounce it. But now as far as manga, oh, that list is way larger. You know, I've read Bleach, I've read Katekyo Hitman Reborn, so I've seen how the series ends. I've read Naruto from start to finish, I've read Bleach from start to finish. And all of them have ended. I'm still reading Hajime no Ippo, but I gotta go back and read the beginning because I'm reading from where Log-san won his world title. Oh, spoilers. And Ippo is trying to get over something very, very heavy that impacted his life. I won't spoil that. I've read History's Strongest Disciple, Kenichi, start to finish.
I've got your base. Got a problem with
you? Oh, excuse me.
A wonderful display of skill.
I've read History's Strongest Disciple, Kenichi.
Things have taken a turn for the worse. I wonder if I can pull through this.
I'm reading Toriko, but the thing about Toriko for me is,
now is the time to rejoin the battle.
Is that it didn't get interesting until the very end. And I'm here at the very end of Toriko, right? They are trying to... Oh, great. They're trying to prepare a god and have, you know, like the main course, whatever thing that's going on in the story. And it's huge all-out battles and stuff like that. You see their ability, and it was really cool. I tried to get into Toriko early. But I just couldn't. Like, it was weird. The story didn't grip me. So I left that alone. I'm reading Dead Man's Wonderland. Oh, yeah, I watched the Soul Eater anime. But I know that there's a manga out there that goes farther.
I'll be taking the face off your hands.
So I will have to check that out.
Such daring! I am impressed.
I think one of them.
I will give you a personal lesson in respecting authority.
Oh, you want me to respect your authority? Okay. Oh, who said that? Who said that? I'm reading Minamoto Mogatari. So that's pretty good.
You've got no chance against me.
What else?
Your assistance, please.
It's hard to think of them in play because they're in
a
different language, and I'm trying to
I better withdraw.
Nice. I'm trying to think and properly enunciate. Wait, did he die? Oh no, he's off your hand. I'm trying to think and enunciate properly.
I am impressed.
Wait. Oh, who said that? Where is it? Who said that?
I have come for your head.
Who said that? I don't want to kill you yet. Where are the other guys? Oh. Meat bun. No, where are the other guys? No, seriously. Where'd he go? They didn't run away, did they? I want to kill him myself. No, okay. Where's the head guy? Did he just get lost in the sauce? He's just so surrounded by blue names.
There's life in this body yet. I shall return to finish this.
You've got no chance against
okay.
me.
Okay. Prison school is
right
another
on.
Manga I'm reading.
Now let's go home.
That one, it was pretty interesting. Until now, they're playing like capture the headband or some kind of like horse game where it's like poolside wrestling where somebody sits on your shoulders and they kind of like try to wrestle you until you topple over. So that one has kind of stalled out for me. I read Blade Play. I thought it was interesting. It's one of those really, really ichy ones, like borderline hentai. So, you know, it's age, this is a rated R episode. I don't know. You see worse stuff on the internet. Don't blame me. I'm an adult. I can do that. Just like I'm an adult, I can drink. I don't drink because it's like hot battery acid to me. It's blech. Doesn't taste good. Doesn't feel good.
My friend, it seems like it's been forever. Come, we will drink and talk of the future we both seek.
Yeah, sure. At a grand banquet. Yay! See, that's why you're my mans. Receive more of a gem in your possession. Oh, what else? It's hard because I have honestly, because I've read Battle up to a certain point. I've read Battle Angel Alita, something like that, and that was really good. And then they got to this tournament, and then it kind of like stalled out around the tournament. And there was this dude with like three chips in his brain. Oh, I've also seen animes. I've also seen Ghost in the Shell. I thought that was pretty good. I really enjoyed that. Let's go to cards. What am I gonna do? No. What's down here? Can we restore troops? Nope, don't need that. All my troops are restored. Recruit an officer in your territory. Don't need that. I need that. Use player attack and decrease the recharge time for... I may take that. No, I don't need that. Don't need that. Take that. Oh, yeah, Amber Thompson. Okay, and yeah. Yeah. So I'll take all those and now into battle. Alright, so it's like the last of the major 2 to 3 areas. So I'm gonna try and take over this because I like green. Oh, I'm going in full? Oh, yeah, I'm ready. I've read... I own, as far as, like, manga books, I own all of Dears, capital D-E-A-R, capital S. I thought that was a really good series. I own all of Saber Marionette J. That was a good series. I want to say I own all of Maho Sensei Negima. I think that's how you pronounce it. But it.
All right, move to
the
attack.
You'll have to forgive me. It was done by the creator of Love Hina, and I didn't like Love Hina.
You
know, I tried to.
Then bring it on.
He died before I could.
I've let this battle get the best of me.
Anything.
I must withdraw.
You've got no
oh, this is the main camp. Oh, holy crap, I set the main camp on fire. Oh, I accomplished my goal. I set the main camp on fire for you guys to prove that it was possible. Awesome. I didn't know that our main camps were that close, but okay.
As long as I live,
oh, he
I
died instantly. Oh, okay.
You've got no chance against me.
Cool. Cool. Main camp was set on fire. You see that it's possible. You've seen that I do it. I do it. Right. That I've done it. Awesome. That's one goal out of the way. Now I can relax more as I play this.
And it's do or die.
No, he's not. Oh, shut up. He'll be fine. He'll walk it off if he dies. Whatever.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
What's it called?
I'll be
what
taking
are
space
other
off your
mangas
hands
that I am reading?
Such daring! I am impressed.
I think one of them is like Itakoi or Ichi. I think another one was like Hankoi. Third one was like Hentakoi or something like that.
In the heat of battle, I allowed myself to be drawn into the fight.
There was another one I was reading that was literally like this kid goes to this town where his grandfather is, and they're like shrine maidens, and
to think that there
he's the only person who can, like, save the town. I don't know. It gets murkier than that.
Yeah, I'm gonna squash
you. Like, I have a running list of, like, 50. That's just like, okay, this is one, and I gotta give it, like, 2-3 weeks in between reading.
I'm getting hungry. I'll be back after I get something to eat.
Okay, you do that, big guy. I'll be here. Well, I won't be here. By the time you come back, I'm going to be gone, and this is going to be my base, and you're not going to have a home, but hey, whatever. Oh, gosh.
Men, we must move them back. It's do or die.
I don't know why you jackasses are attacking the main camp, but whatever.
I'll be taking this base off your
hands.
A wonderful display of skill.
What is another manga that I read? Now that I'm trying to, like, play and talk, it's that much harder. Manga that I've read, now I forgot it. I forgot the name of it. Not that I remember, but, it's a manga about the internet, but it's a manga where people can log on to a battle system on the internet, and their avatars are made from like their actual personality.
So
the main guy, you guys will be fine. The main character is a chubby kid, and his avatar is a silver like suit of armor that has wings and can fly, and his name is the Silver Crow. And it was so cool, and it was supposed to be like 2 seasons that I read on the internet, but I haven't been able to find the second season. I watched it on Hulu, and it was great. It's freaking awesome. No, you're just a lot of it. But there's that one. And I can't remember what the name it was, but it was a good anime. Had my attention completely. Excel World. That's what it is. Excel World. And to go into battle, they excel. Like, speed up. That was very cool. I really did like that one. Death Note. Who said that? Who said that? How dare you? How dare you?
No more sitting around. It's time to fight.
Wow, the old man took quite a while to recover from his first defeat. Excel World, that was good. Death Note, I watched on the website DIVX. Back in like the early 2000s. I want to say 2005. When they had the high definition DivX player free to stream online, and the two that they streamed were, or two anime that they streamed were, it's not on fire anymore. Boom. Okay, I guess fire goes out after a while.
battle get the best of me. I must withdraw.
Oh, did I eat
you got
his
no chance against
experience
me.
Mushrooms? I mean marshmallows? I guess I did. Oh, wait. Who's the leader? Is it you? Yeah, you're the leader. I want to kill Sun Chi. He died, right? Yes. Yes, I ate his experience marshmallows. Death Note, ergo proxy. Oh, he's dead.
You got me good.
Yeah, I did.
I better withdraw.
So where's the other dude?
You've got no chance.
Oh,
me.
The main camp is just ours. Okay. I know it looks chaotic. Trust me. Playing it, it feels as chaotic as it is. Did I kill the dude? Did I kill the guy?
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
Who said that? Who said that? Who said that? I'm looking around. Oh, do you? There you go. There you go. Snacks. Got him.
I'm getting hungry. I'll
okay.
Be back.
Kill them.
After I get something to eat.
I know you're someone. I know you're someone. Don't you back up from me.
This doesn't look good. I better withdraw.
Yeah.
You've got no
son of a biscuit. Time to go. Yeah.
Right
but,
on.
Now another good one on. That I saw was Ergo Proxy. That was a really good anime to me, even though I don't fully understand everything that was going on in it. I really did like it. I did appreciate it. Oh, okay, that's done. Okay, let's save. And we'll do one more. We'll do one more battle since they don't take that long right now. Because I'm super stupid strong at this point. Oh, what is another one? I've watched Tenchi Muyo. I've seen Tenchi in Space. I've seen Tenchi GXP. Tenchi GXP is my favorite out of all of them. Tenchi Muyo and Tenchi GXP are the two that are up there.
I am Huang Zhong.
Hello.
There is no more experienced a warrior in all the Three Kingdoms.
Okay. Cool. This month, cards resource cost will be reduced by 2. Okay. Let's take a look at the cards that we have. We did pretty good. You know, making sure that not every one of my men died. What is another anime that I've watched? No, manga that I've read. Shoot, I can't remember. So I guess I'll just switch back to animes that I've seen. I saw this really interesting. Dang, I got a lot of stuff. I don't want to recruit anybody out of the room. I'll have to get rid of somebody. I don't want to do that. Ghost, Lightning Rider. I got one more, right? Whirlwind Strike. Okay, fine. Okay, whatever. Okay, so now. Battle into battle. Yeah, that'll work. I'm not interested in taking whoever joined me in the battle. The only other slot that I was willing to give up that I wanted was loot for Lubu. That's it. Let me see, animes that I have watched. A manga that I read that I thought was really good, but it started and stopped 3 separate times, which is confusing as hell, was Baki the Grappler. Baki the Grappler was fantastic.
Get going, boys. Let's rough
like,
them up.
I loved it. It was great.
Cut through the enemy lines.
Like, where's the door out of here? Let me out. Okay, now my screen goes blank. My TV blanked out on me again. But Baki the Grappler was good. I did enjoy that. Okay. It's a battle in the water, eh?
So, you are next.
Wait, did I? Oh, yeah. I killed him.
This doesn't look good. I better go.
It's like, oh, you're
you
next.
No chance against me.
Dude, you can't let me kill you before you do your little catchphrase thing. Oh, there you go. Chen Pu. There you go. He's sleeping now. All right.
You got no chance against me.
Done. What else have I watched? Oh, seen so much. Seen too much. Oh yeah, I was telling you about the ones that I own. I think it's called Black Dog.
I'll be taking the space off your hands.
Or Her Majesty's Dog. Those are two manga that I have. I bought like two issues of Suzuka because I thought they were okay. I read them a little bit and oh, somebody's doing something back here. Okay, hey man, hey, I don't mind coming back. I'm perfectly okay with that. That actually makes me giddy. Hey, you guys having fun without me? Looks like you are. Don't you lie to me. Wait, move. Oh, somebody's coming out to... Hey!
I guess you will do for an opponent. I'm too young to die here. I must withdraw.
Okay. My
You've
screen's going
no
black
chance
again.
Against me.
Okay. So who else in here? Oh, I see you. Hi.
I may have underestimated you.
Oh, you're the reinforcement. Oh, okay. Cool. Okay. As much as you're hitting me, you're not really doing that much damage. So I eat you.
Okay.
Eat you. Eat you. Oh,
you've
you're not dead yet.
Chance against me.
Okay, now you're
dead. As long as I live,
eat you.
I shall have my revenge.
Is this everybody? No.
You've got no chance against me.
Okay. Oh, he's outside.
I got reckless in the heat of battle. I must withdraw.
You've got no chance against me.
Don't waste one this opportunity. The more endearing manga that I've read is Eyes. It's like I
no chance
apostrophe
me.
Or like quotations S. And I saw the anime for it a little bit, and I thought that was cool. Video Girl AI. I really like that one. I don't own every single issue of it. These ones I don't own every single issue of. Like Maho Sensei Nagima, Dear, Saber Marionette J. I think those are... I own an issue of Mahoromatic. I've seen that, and I've seen the anime. It was okay, you know. I've seen the anime for and read the manga of Abenobashi. I think that's how you say it.
Taking the space off your hands.
Okay, so I gotta get over there.
A wonderful right, display
okay,
of skill.
All right, there's a bridge. I'll be over there in a sec. How do I get up in there? How do I get up in there? Many a single guy has uttered that phrase. Okay, so I gotta go all the way across and then come all the way down to that. Okay. What else is there? I've seen Eiken, E-I-K-E-N. I own one issue of Eiken. I owned it, but then it got to be like too stupid and ridiculous and over the top for me, so I was like, nah, I'm good. What else have I seen? Crap, where am I running? I'm just trying to like follow whatever path I can take. Oh, hello. Somebody's in here. Okay, so who are you? Oh, wow.
I shall undertake to fight you.
You are getting worked. You are getting worked by my captains. Are you another reinforcement? You look like you are.
I must yield here.
Were you the...
You've got
oh,
no chance
wow.
against
he
me.
Was the, He's the main guy. Oh, well.
Right on. Now let's
then
go
there's
home.
That. Okay. I was hoping to get more treasure, but... Dragon's tail, dragon hair. Do I have enough to make my weapon? That's all I care about. Or to get Flash. Getting Flash would be great. Let me see. I have enough money for it. Ooh, please let me get Flash.
If it's weapons you want, you've come to the right place.
Wait. Oh no, that's not what I want. Imbue, there you go. Trumosu, Leech, I have them both. Come on, Flash. Daggone it. I need 7. Well, I have enough dragon here. I need way more dragon scales. I need 1 more star topaz and 1 more dragon claw. But I don't know where to get dragon scales from. Can I buy them?
Come back anytime.
Let me see. Nope.
Welcome.
Can't buy it.
Please right. Come again.
Training.
Hello. Training. What brings you here?
Alright, so we're gonna save. Alright. Can I think of anything else? And I know as soon as I stop the video, I'm gonna be like, oh crap, yeah, that's right. I did watch that, and I did think it was good. Dang it. I've seen Mouse. M-O-U-S-E. I don't own the manga, but I own one of the DVDs, and it was boring. I've seen Lupin the Third. That kind of bored me, too. Trigun. Trigun is good. Trigun is real good. Of course, Dragon Ball Z. And Dragon Ball. And Dragon Ball GT. And now Dragon Ball Super. Yes, yes. I've read Ubel Blatt. Oh, shorten the recharge. Nope. Okay, I like that one. Shorten the recovery time between use of special skills. Shorten the recharge time. Oh. Nah. I'll take that. Spend $1,000 on it. I don't mind. Done. Okay, this month. Okay. Okay, so let's save. I've read Ubel Blatt. I've read Zetman, but I fell off of Zetman because the people who were translating it took so long to put out chapters that I was like, ugh. I've read Nana Takeoru. I've read Nana Takeoru. It's either Black or the one where they're on summer vacation. And they were good. I really like those. That's all I need. And then system save. So I've eaten up 2 more nations. Let me see. Is there anything else that I needed to say as far as manga or animus? Eyes, Deers, Video Girl, AI, Suzuka, Saber Marionette J. Oh, Sundome. I own every single copy of Sundome. Not every single copy, but I own every book in the series of Sundome. That was another big one that it's kind of like S&M, but if you give it a chance, the story and the interplay of the relationships of the characters actually really interesting. I really like it. Speaking of that, Yubisaki Milk Tea. I almost own every copy, or not every copy, every book that came out of that one too. Again, the dynamics of the character is really interesting, even though it's one of those sort of hypersexual ones, but it's like, what, that's the appeal to draw people in, you know. It, and once you get in the story, that's just like something that's happening, but it's not the main bread and butter of the series. And it's really cool to see all that happen. Was there anything else? No, I think that's it. So I'll cut the video here. You've heard about some of my anime. You've heard about some of my manga. Tell me what animes and what mangas you watch. There was another one. But I forgot. A lot of other good ones. I may take a look at my list and come back and be like, yeah, I'll watch this, 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 and this next time. So, thank you so much for joining me. Oh, it's the weekend, so you know what that means. Eat good food, drink good drink, be in good company. If you are watching this and you are at work, for shame. And I hope that I was able to bring a little bit of happiness to your day. Thank you so much for choosing to come and hang out with me and spend your time with me. And I'm The Outlier, and I will see you all in the next video.